Oye, compadre.
Dímelo.
You have to hear this.
So what am I supposed to be hearing?
Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Sounds like fun. Some of those up.
Elena told us to hold it.
Tigre deserved a better fate.
Or you see something about to. An injury at one of my plants?
Got a feeling that red blur's up here on the surface somewhere. There it is.
Thank you.
Oh, before that gas kills me.
Entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.
I'll do more than piss in it, or shit in it, then shove it down your throat. No idea. Yeah, that's gonna work. God damn, the thing is. Shook those choppers. Next tag lined up. It's for the choppers, assholes.
Foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make the hero. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart, and all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Daniel. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and will be able to kill Marquet's poison operation for good. This is a big
good. Mess,
and you're not alone.
Yeah, but I like the idea of just shooting them. Let's take these assholes out.
Attento!
Your little sniper support.
Someone's out there, I know.
Thank you. Good to know. They're all freed. The only thing that's got fumigated is just his head. Gotta be another switch somewhere. There it is. I ran right past it, didn't even see it. Hell yeah, that did some damage. Ooh, was not expecting I should be able to nail that shot.
Warning, critical pressure level
detected. Arriba!
Warning.
This is Senior McKay. Who's the fucking manager here? Call me pronto. I need to know what the hell's going on.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected. Warning, critical pressure.
Necesito un mejor ángulo.
Warning. Critical pressure levels detected.
You burn just like...
Where
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish this.
Oh, come on, lag, not time. Game decided to crash on me. Not sure why. I'll have it back up and going here in a second.
Press a button.
Had the game freeze on me. I've never actually had it like full crash though like that. Just kind of freezes up for 10, 15 seconds and it just starts going. It's the first time it's ever crashed. Oh, that's gonna make me redo that again. Of course. Well, at least so now. Okay, it takes care of the soldiers on the ground in my way.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected. Warning. Pressure levels detected.
Somebody get on the horn. With an update. Now! I'm the one paying your fucking salary.
Warning, critical.
glad you could make.
You people better be busy fixing this. If it's those damned libertards, I want your soldados to mop the floor with them.
Come on, reload.
We'll be left with fuck all! I'll bankrupt you and your dumb country, you and your backpack snot-nosed kids!
Yells that like I'm supposed to be scared. See, do I have anything nearby that'll give me some air power? No. Looks like they should already have some that are blown up that I already hit. his next view will be farther away. Big spider I gotta kill quick. Got a baby in the room and I can't have that crawling around on the ceiling. Come over, I can reach you more. Spider crawling across the ceiling. I'm back. Did manage to swat that spider, but it hit the floor and ran underneath my TV stand. Now I'm just waiting for it to move and come back out in the open where I finish it. It's a good thing to have a good-sized spider and baby. There's a chopper incoming. The snipe. Let's bring out.
Moving for cover!
So all the gas tanks here are already all destroyed. Like there's nothing really left, and they're counting this. I wouldn't think so. So confused on what they're meaning by the rest of his gas reserves. That one's still pinging over here, but there's... This makes no sense. There's nothing left standing there. The only gas things are those ones, and it might be that one over there. I'm gonna shoot there, grab a plane, and try to fly over, run on it, and see if whatever's left. pinging something over there. I don't know what. What the hell is it being? Since both those are already destroyed. I don't get it. So I'm going to have to get up for weeks.
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the guerrillas here, you're going to lose. Now, go out
there. Why are we defending?
He's got that whole room rigged to blow and I'm stuck in it.
Some holding it!
Of course, they're all ditching me with all the fucking bigger armed vehicles. Planned on it.
I don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
See, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole. But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
You've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate! We won!
I don't like it.
You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix Ariada? No. We fight.
I like this one.
That's two of us. Si una esperanza.
Now we got our payback for El Tigre and the other chick. Thanks for watching. Be sure to follow me here on Twitch if you haven't already. And I'll be live again Wednesday night. I'll catch everybody later. Peace.